Good morning, Lakeside. I hope you guys are having a marvelous, marvelous Monday, and I hope you had a wonderful weekend. It is April 12th. We have one birthday to celebrate in early childhood, Lulu Magnica. So happy birthday, Lulu. Don't forget to go to the office for your birthday treat. Tomorrow, on the 13th of April, we are going to have star testing for our fourth graders. There are a couple changes that are going to happen during the day. We're going to have a schedule change. We are also going to be inviting back some of our virtual learners. They're going to come back to take their star testing in fourth grade. So we're excited to see some of our virtual friends we haven't seen in a while. Boys and girls, if you're in fourth grade, I don't want you to worry. I know that you are just going to knock it out of the park. You're going to do a great job. Just remember to breathe. It's just another day at Lakeside. You absolutely know what to do. Remember to use your strategies. Remember just to think. That's it. And you guys are great thinkers. So go ahead and do that. For the rest of our grade levels, we want to ask that you keep anything around C Hall quiet, which means if you're upstairs on C Hall, please be quiet. Don't stomp on the ground. If you are coming down C Hall, please be quiet. Don't scream and shout. If you are around C Hall, just be respectful of their space because they are going to be testing. Boys and girls, I want to remind you as well that every day you should find the opportunity to get to know somebody different than you and find the value in somebody new and different. It's important. It's an important life skill to be able to look at others and look beyond the facade, the outside, and say, this is what I want to know about them and who they are, and this is how I can connect with them and find value in others. All right, have a marvelous Monday. Don't forget to participate in your pledges, and don't forget to take that moment of silence and set your goals for the day. I'm a little tongue-tied today, so I apologize. Have a marvelous.
Good morning and welcome to Lakeside Live. My name is Rithi. Will you please stand for the United States Pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Take initiative and persevere. Follow us. We are Lakeside.